the advice and counsel of my parents, my family, and coaches in going through a thorough analysis of the alternatives. And without further ado, with lots of prayers, thoughts, and guidance, I have decided that I will be declaring and entering the 2020 NFL Draft. My 3 years at the University of Alabama have been the epitome of a roller coaster. I've had a fair share of ups, of many ups and a handful of downs, and I couldn't be happier to know that with all the success and failures I've had here at the university, it has prepared me for life in general. I can't express how grateful I am to have attended the greatest school in college, but the biggest thing I remember with my time here are the memories that I've made with all my friends, family, and loved ones.